if you don't understand this fundamental issue of the coast as an incoming nation at that time, you will not understand what was happening. But all these people were people of themselves, and they wanted independence, but they want guarantees. And that's why there was so much scheme. The Northern Arrangement, the Ashanti Arrangement, and Etestra are well analyzed in this paper, which will be available to you. August 4, 1947, should be recognized and is now recognized by the grace of God as the founding of the ultimate independence movement. That day, the UGCC was inaugurated. Incidentally, Nkrumah was not in Ghana. But I admit, when he came, he became a prominent part of it. That is true. But the, with all respect, the invitee cannot become the founder. As if today, say, those who invited him to come and participate because of his skill in organization, you cannot exclude them and say he came and founded it. That day, the UGCC was inaugurated in Japan. It was a broad movement of chiefs, clergymen, lawyers, professionals, businessmen, teachers, etc. And to quote, it marked the beginning of a new era in the Gold Coast, said one historian.